Welcome, welcome. How's everybody doing? Well, we're back to Val de Bois, continuing the Laura Frances missions. And let's see. So we're on number 9. Whoa. What's going on here? Why is that was weird. Harvest the red deer under 30 meters, weighing at least 215 kilograms, and a score of at least 220. With any recurve, no restands, no blah blah blah. For 1800. And then the last mission. Ultimate challenge, that's the black bear with the recurve in the heart. That's gonna be a good one. So let's get going. Tim Burton, yeah, I don't really like Tim Burton. He also did a Batman movie. Oh, there's a good one. Oh crap, there's a bear here. Oh boy. Oh boy, I'm in trouble. He's not even following me. All right, this might be it here. This might be it, folks. Bleh. Can you hear the bear behind you? Just bleh. There he is, right there on the left. See him? Not that one. Bear, can you mind not breathing down my neck? Oh my goodness. That's the one. So the score is good. But wait, it's got to be 215 or better. So I think this is the one. I think this is it. We got one, finally. Patience paid off. It's funny how bears are so big, but they got this tiny little tail. That funny? Squid Games. I don't know what that is. What is it? That's a nice red deer. It's not trophy, but it's nice. It's good enough for this mission. That's all that matters right now. Yeah, I don't know what that is. Human battle royale, sort of. Korean show, yeah. No, I'm not familiar with it. Is it funny? Oh, I know what you're talking. I know. I don't know what you talk about specifically, but I have seen shows like that, and they do silly things. I think I know what you're talking about. That's a male roe deer. I can't get an ID on it though. Twenty-five to 30. Probably shouldn't have called again because that deer was leaving. All right, so you just gotta jump down and shoot him. And it's gotta be under 30 meters. So the problem is this deer right here. Shouldn't have called again. That deer is actually probably close to 250. And I'm pretty sure the weight has to be at least 215. Almost certain. There's a lot of points there. All right, so how am I gonna do this? This can be a little tricky. That's the nicest red deer I've seen. 3 days, 2 days. No joke. So I'm gonna have to wait till they break up here or break off because this will not work. I'm not going to call anymore. Okay. Okay. This is not good. Okay, start leaving. Come on, let's go. Go, shoot, shoot. Go on. Get. Come on. Okay, that's better. Better. One more. Oh no. Oh no. No, 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 no. Damn it. Think I'm just gonna have to jump down and just chance it. If it doesn't work, we'll just track him down. Right now would be perfect time. It's the only thing about this bow, it's a little slow pulling back. It's not quick. Come on. Turn around. Don't turn around. All right, here we go. It's got to be quick. And I mean quick. Freaking deer in the way. Oh my God, did you see that? Oh my goodness. Well, I did hit him. It was a terrible shot, though. That stupid deer was in the way. Oh, look where I shot him in the neck. Oh, the heavy recurve is a great bow. It can take down any animal in this game. Bison. Water buffalo, any with one shot. It's easy. Except when you do that. What's gonna happen here? How unfortunate. That's a lot of blood for a body shot. Well, I really don't have much, many options here. I have to, I have to track him down. Could have had a clean shot if that deer didn't get in the way. And I was thinking, the first thing I was thinking was, oh my God, he's gonna get spooked, the one that was in the way, and then he's gonna spook the one I wanted to shoot, but he didn't. And I had like a split second and I just made a bad shot. He's eating? What? Wait. No, that's not him. That's a different one. Don't know where he went. He's up there somewhere. So, gonna wait. It's about another 4 minutes and then he won't be spooked. What are you doing? Get out of here. Almost 100% sure this one will finish the mission. Almost 100%. percent. I don't think he's gonna die. I could be wrong, but I mean, at least not anytime soon. That's where we were just at, right up there. See the tent? So he went up, he's up there somewhere, the other side of that hill. Yeah, that was a little unlucky. I hope not. I've seen animals do weird stuff when they were wounded. They come back. They'll actually, once they're not spooked, you can call them back, some of them. minute and a half left. That's not him. It's the other one. Can I get up this hill? Yep. Seconds. Okay, so let's see if he calls. I know there's another one over here, so I'm not going to call yet. It's a female. Yeah, just run right in the direction I'm going. Sure. Okay. More blood. 78%. That is him. That is him. So we're gonna lure him back, shoot him again. About 150 meters out. Gotta be careful though. We don't want him to spot me. This is where he stopped running. More blood, 72%. So it looks like he went up here and then he went left. We might be able to spot him here. I don't see him. It looks like he wanted to go up that mountain, but obviously he can't do that. So 130. Oh no. No, 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 no. There he is. Oh, there's a female in front of him. Damn it. How many times has this happened when you're hunting, right? I think I'm just going to have to take her out. I don't know what else to do. Well, she's going that way, so. Just don't come over here. Yeah, just keep going that way. Perfect. That's it. Coming down here. Come on. Oh no. Dude, what are you doing? Oh my goodness. This is not good. Come on, hurry. Over here. Come on, let's go. Oh no. No. We're good. Uh-oh, hurry, hurry. Crap. It's weird because he was up here, right? Up where that tree is. I was behind this tree and I called him and he went down there and then he decided to turn this way. No, it ain't over yet. The game is afoot. It ain't over yet, baby. Not by a long shot. Fifty percent. Yeah, he's going down. It's taking a long time, but I think he'll die eventually. Just put him out of his misery, but nope. Yeah, I'm getting a little lag. Where'd he go? That's not the right track. There he is. Oh, he's down. Yes. We're just gonna wait. We're just gonna wait until he dies. All right. Trigger remorse. I mean, it's kind of funny, to see how people react towards him, He's like almost the most normal person, technically, really, if you think about it. I mean, acting, not he doesn't look normal, but he acts normal, even more normal than most people. That's the funny part about it. He doesn't even know, he's a monster or a monster. Well, I hope the new one, the Rob Zombie one, is going to be good. I don't even know when it comes out. Dude, can you just die already? Come on, we got places to go. Thank you. All right, we're done. Sorry, dude. I was gonna put you out in misery, but jeez. This bear is running away.
Run.
Exactly.
Disappointed!
Wait a minute. What happened to my.
Boo, you suck!
I like to kill deer.
Finally, after 2 days looking for a red deer, a good one. I swear, if this one is not 215 weight or better, I'm gonna be pissed. Oh, thank goodness. 220 and 244. Yes.
Ladies and gentlemen, we got him.
Closing in completed. There it is. Thank goodness. Oh my God. You think that one was hard? Wait till the next one. This one's gonna be. This one's gonna be something. All right, so the last mission, the final mission, Laura French's missions. That's not how you pronounce it, but it's close enough. Number 10. Harvest a black bear through a shot to the heart using any weaker bow for 3,600. So we got a barrel that's all ready to go on Red Feather Falls, and that's where we're going next. So let's do it. Must have heard me. It's fine. No problem. So my strategy is not to use the tree stand. I'm gonna just stay right at the barrel. And as soon as the bear comes in, I'm gonna shoot him in the heart. It's that simple. Problem is when there's more than one coming in, that's the problem. Should have got more scent eliminator. north by the waterfall. Really? I think I know where you mean. So I don't want to shoot him from the front because I usually just hit him in the head. I want to shoot him from the side, actually. Shot. Really nice shot. That could be hard shot. Wouldn't it be something if it was the first try for today and finished it? That'd be awesome. That was a beautiful shot right there. Please let it be the heart. Oh. Double one. Gotta be lower than that. So that's where his lungs are, but you gotta aim like there, apparently. Like right there. Hey, Glenn. Gotta aim lower. I don't believe this. I thought that was it. It was a perfect angle, too. Definitely. He was standing still. Just got to aim lower, as low as you can go. And that's what I'm going to do. I'm going to aim lower. I'll get it. But I prefer shooting, yeah, from the side. And head on, just head on. It's pretty tough to do because bears always have their head down. They got their head down low. And you really can't, it's hard to shoot them below their head unless they're standing up. So I prefer from the side. So actually, I shouldn't be standing near the barrel. I should be either to the side over there or over there. So this bear is coming in. Okay. And what else? There's a bear there. I actually prefer that they come in one at a time. So this is just fine for me. Practicing that shot this morning. Yeah, it's. I mean, if you can get him to stand still long enough, then you got a chance. You know, a Especially with a recurve bow. Recurve bow doesn't have any, it really doesn't, there's no really, not much of a reference to shoot. You got basically the end of the arrow, that point sticking up. That's what you got, basically, as a reference. It's more of a feel, you know, and experience, a little experience with it. All right, here he comes. Don't know if it's going to be the right angle, but not low enough. Not low enough. Making good shots, but not a hard shot. I mean, he's dropping instantly. The last two, the first two there, dropped instantly. It's funny how they don't even detect me until it's too late. As soon as he does that, as soon as he realizes I'm there, that's when you shoot him. And then it's too late. Here comes another one. So this one is going to be coming this direction. Need to move a little bit here. Try again. The angle wasn't, I was a little bit off there too, but still. Oh, there's two of them. No. I don't even know where I was aiming. Super bare. That's penalized barrel. So like when you stand up, what are you aiming for, like, Just a bit lower where their arms go into their body. That's where I was trying to aim, but I didn't do it right. Two shots, point blank, and he ran away like it was a mosquito bite. Intestines. I didn't shoot him in intestines. I didn't even aim that low. What the heck? What kind of malarkey is that? See how he's just standing there? If I can get close enough, I could shoot him again. He's probably going to be standing there for a while. That's really when you want to shoot him, is when they're spooked. But it's hard to get close. I'll just run away. That one spooked. Where'd he go? I think he's down. Yeah, he's right there. He's dead. Yep. Dead. This guy coming in? All right. The other problem is the grass. That makes it a little difficult. The right spot. I was hoping he was going to come down through here for the water. I don't believe he's going to. Maybe. This way. Let's hope this is it. Because I aimed low on purpose. Oh crap, there's another one. You know, I was almost thinking about moving this barrel to a spot where there's no grass. It's just flat, no grass. That's kind of too late for that. You know what I mean? Freaking tree. Come on. Chicken. Oh my God. Stomach, liver, left lung. Unbelievable. Unbelievable. Still too high. Oh man. It's a premium shots, but just not hard shot. Unbelievable. Yeah, this isn't exactly the best spot. But that spot right there is not bad, but I don't know if you can put the barrel there. It's a little more open right here. Probably can't. Are you coming over here? He's coming over. He's a big boy. Big one. What's that all about? What the heck? There's no way he could have seen me. No way. Whatever. Well, let's see. So you have a barrel north up by the waterfall. The waterfall up here. Are you still here, tree bark? So there's a waterfall here too, I think. That's the only one I know. I don't know. I can't remember where it is. Where do you mean north of the waterfalls? Where is that? To the left. Up here? Are there a lot of bears up there? What? What the heck? Why are they all running away? Like, am I not camouflaged right? It's the right clothes. Wow. That's the second time now. Jeez. Ish. That's a long way to go up there. I mean, yeah, you can have a. Put a tent up there. Is it open? Is it an open area? There's no, you know, grass. There's no grass or anything. Now I'm camouflaged. I don't know where that bear's gone. Yeah, no kidding. Definitely have to have a tent. I mean, is it any air, you know, is there a spawn area up there for bears? Because, take a look. Probably is. Whoa. But definitely bears up there. The bear spooked. I can only get close to him. Set up. It's not a real big open area. I mean, if I could find a spot that doesn't have any grass, just like dirt or something. I mean, the only problem with that is, you know, you don't have any cover. But if you just lay prone near, kind of near a barrel, by the time they get there, it'll be too late. That they're gonna. That's what I've been. That's what I'm doing here. But the grass is just so thick. It's kind of difficult. And this is also a little hill too. It's got a slope on it. All right. Looks like we got another stinking bear coming in. Oh no. Damn it. Yes.
Ladies and gentlemen, we got him.
We got one!
Oh my goodness. I finally did it. I did it. Jeez. Woo! What a relief. Oh, thanks, Glenn. God. There it is. Very good. You're truly one of the best, a real hunter. Hey, thanks. So basically just aimed right at his shoulder almost, right? Jeez. Let's get the heck out of here. Good riddance, bears. Good riddance. All right, yeah, that was for 3,600 clams. Whew.